funky.
What's up guys, we are currently at Malice Restaurant, which is one of the best fine dining restaurants in Phnom Penh. I got the fish amok and the prahok.
They gave me a basket of vegetables to dip in the prahok, so let's do this. There's a cucumber, dip nice and good. Oh my lord, okay, come to pop. Okay, there we go.
Alright guys, first bite.
Of course then.
This prahok is pretty good. So usually when you eat prahok, it has like this really like strong smell to it. But this one, just like, there's not much of a strong smell at all. But the flavors are like pretty overpowering. It's pretty good.
Next on the list is the fish amok. They gave me like three different lit. Wow.
Fish is like, I want to say creamy, it's like super soft, kind of like just like melts, not really melts, but like kind of like fondles or melts on your tongue. Yo, that fish and amok is amazing, and then with the rice, oh my god, dude, wow. Damn, no wonder this place has like $3 signs on TripAdvisor. Jasmine Bruce is the best thing I've ever had in my life, like holy crap. Show life, it's kind of like flam, but like, sorry, like everything in this restaurant is kind of like melts. So good guys, 10 out of 10.